circles round her living room. Couldn't wait to tell her boys the news. Tears streamed down her glowing cheeks to the brightest smile. Another mouth to feed in just a few months' time, she said. Lord, you've blessed me with so much, and all I ask is that this boy knows he's loved. Give him hope when his life feels too dim. Give him strength when he feels like giving in. Give him faith when his eyes seem to swim. Give him love as great as God can give. Give him love. Laying in that hospital bed, he said.